Yes, children, now we will do work in our EVS notebook. So put a date at the top, mention the heading, write the things we use in spring season. And you will mention here classwork. So there are so many things which we use in spring season. We wear, the girls used to wear frock. F-R-O-C-K, frock. The next, boys wear pants. P-A-N-T-S, pants. And they also used to wear shirts. S-H-I-R-T-S, shirts. And we use fen also. Okay, so we can just write the fen or any other word which is given in our book. So these are the things which we use in our spring season. So first you will just speak the spellings, learn it properly, and then you will write it down in your notebook. Make the first letter capital and the others will be small. Write it down in very neat and clean handwriting, children, and in proper formation. Don't forget that you have to write in these four lines only, from red to blue. Okay. Thank you so much.